May 6, 1937, WLS Radio sends reporter Herb Morrison to Lakehurst, New Jersey, to cover something that everyone thought would be routine. It was anything but that.
The back motors of the ship are just holding it just enough to keep it from...
It's worse than the flash. Get it started. It's crashing terrible. Oh, my, get out of the way, please. It's burning and bursting into flames and it's falling on the mooring fast and all the folks between it. This is terrible. This is one of the worst catastrophes in the world. Oh, it's...
Herb Morrison's description of the crash of the Hindenburg is one of radio's greatest moments. The broadcast almanac for May 6th. I'm Dennis Daly.